Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. If you are new here, my name is Silky and I would love if you guys would subscribe to my channel. So guys, in today's video, I'm going to do a Nykaa haul. As you can see that I have purchased lot of things. And आपको पता होगा कि Nykaa पे summer super saver sale चल रही है. एंड मैंने क्या क्या लिया है आई एम गोना शो यू इन दिस वीडियो. सो गाइज, दीज आर ऑल द प्रोडक्ट्स विच आई हैव बॉट एंड आई विल शो यू वन बाय वन. सो द फर्स्ट प्रोडक्ट इज फ्रॉम पूर्णा. दीज आर द मल्टी विटामिन्स. हियर यू कैन सी यू गेट 30 गमीज इन दिस एंड इट्स इन द मैंगो फ्लेवर. So the second thing is from Plum. This is the body oil. It's in Hawaiian Rumba and the scent is amazing. If you use body oil, I would say that आपको ये try करना चाहिए. So the next thing is from Nykaa. Nykaa Glamour Eyes in the shade Mystic Woods and I have applied it on my eyes and I would say the brush is damn good. Genuinely, if you love to do a wink liner, you should buy this. This is how the packaging looks and this is the swatch of the liner. It's a dark brown liner. So the next thing is from Nykaa only. It is their Black Magic Kajal. I got this for free and this is how the packaging looks like. This is how the swatch looks like. It's pretty black. So the next is Nykaa Skin Potion Glow Boosting Face Oil. The dropper and the bottle comes separately like this. This is how the packaging looks like. I wanted to try it because I have heard a lot of good reviews about it and it has rosehip and orange peel, which is very good for your skin. It keeps your skin hydrated. The next is Minimalist Vitamin C Serum. It's a glow boosting daily serum with the goodness of vitamin C that brightens and tones sun damage and dull skin with dark spots. So it will protect you from sun damage. You should include this in your daytime routine for complete sun protection. So the next two things which I've got is from my favorite brand, which is Huda Beauty. The first is this Mercury Retrograde palette. This is how the palette looks like from the inside. You won't believe I got this palette for such a great price. The actual price of it was 5375 rupees and I got it for 3700 rupees, 3700 something, I don't remember. So I would say that you, if you like Huda Beauty, you should definitely buy this palette. So the second thing is Huda's Matte and Metal Melted Shadows in the shade Shimmering Sunset and Private Jet. This is how these swatches look like. The matte one is Private Jet and the shimmer one is Shimmering Sunset. So the next is blush bomb from Flower brand. It's in the shade Melon. This is how the packaging looks like. It's a liquid blush and here's the swatch of it. A little bit goes a long way. Next is K Beauty lip topper in the shade Starlit. This is how the shade looks like. Next are these lashes from the brand KOL. This is how they look. It is in the variant Pearl. I have two lip products. First is from Nykaa. It's from their range Ultra Matte in the shade Helen. It's a nude brown shade. And this is how. It's a pinky nude brown shade. Next lipstick is from Rimmel London. It's in the shade Notting Hill Nude. It's a pinky glossy shade. Now we are just left with 5 products, which are from the brand e.l.f. Cosmetics. The first one is their Lip Plumping Gloss in the shade Mocha Twist. This is how the swatch looks like. The name is Lip Plumping Gloss and it actually plumps up your lips. When you apply it, it gives you a tingling sensation which plumps your lips. Next is the most hyped and most favorite product is Poreless Putty Primer. This is how the packaging looks. Hold on. It's so difficult to take out. This is how the packaging looks like. And this is how the texture looks. What it does, what it claims is, this is a perfecting putty primer, smooths the skin and preps it with squalene to help moisturize and grip makeup for all day wear. The velvety texture glides over the skin, smoothing over imperfections for a poreless effect. So I wanted to try this one because like everyone, every beauty blogger, if it's from India or from other countries, they always raves about this primer. So I just had to try this. Next is e.l.f.'s Camo Concealer. It's a Camo Concealer Sponge. When this brand launched in India, I heard like Malvika Sitlani and Devishri raving about this sponge. The shape is quite nice because it makes easy for you to blend the concealer around the inner corners and around the nose area, because the bigger sponge doesn't blend the concealer well. This is their e.l.f. Lip Exfoliator in Sweet Cherry. This is how the packaging looks like. Smells very nice. And this is how the packaging looks like. I love the packaging of this lip scrub because it is in a bullet form, which makes it easy to use and you don't have to dirty your hands. So the last thing is e.l.f. Super Hydrate Gel Moisturizer. It is best for summertime. It has a jelly texture. As you can see, it has a jelly texture and it is best for oily skin types. Because it has squalene, which is very good for oily or combination skin types. Guys, let me know in the comment box which product do you like the most in this haul. And if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.